Hey guys, welcome back to another Slime Rancher video. And we're looking at a fox right now. Yesterday, backwards, tomorrow, micro, like, 5 days ago, I unlocked the Indigo Quarry. I know in my last video, I said it was a failure. I don't know if I tricked you or I was lying. Okay, I said I didn't get it. Well, like an hour after that, I went up. I unlocked the Indigo Quarry. Also, the moss blanket, like 2 days after that. So, actually, like 2 hours after that, that's all. I unlocked the Indigo Quarry first, but I like the moss blanket so much that I'm gonna do that one first. Okay, so let's get into it. So, I don't really know what I'm gonna be doing. I guess just collecting stuff from it. Just feeding slimes. Collecting the poop and selling it, I guess. I don't really know. But, maybe getting some honey slimes. Maybe a few boom slimes. I'm so sorry. I should have done all these things on camera. I'm so sorry. Like I just said, I got the boom slimes, I got rat slimes, I got briar hens, I got some honey slimes, got some puddle slimes. That's it. Oh, hey, are you done yet? No? Okay, that's fine. Look at this. I'm in the moss blanket right now. And hey, buddy, you're coming. No. Okay, so I got this. I don't know what this is. a market link. So like if I'm far away from home and I have a lot of pores, sell them here. Sell them just over in the moss blanket. Take you, we got some buzzwax, rooster, pink floor, 50 wattas. Yeah. So I guess we're just gonna be exploring the moss blanket for a little bit. I guess that's what we're gonna do. I don't really know. We'll just be finding some new stuff. Hi. Foster slime, you're coming with me, buddy. You're gonna stay in a corral with me. Okay? Okay, yeah. Why do I keep saying corral? That's what it's called, but corral is better. I don't know why, but I think it is. Actually, I don't want to sleep with you because I'm not going to do that. Because you might be eating while I sleep, and yeah, you might poop on me. But I know you're not. This, I forgot. That's a pink moon logo. Okay. What are you trying to eat? What are those? Those mint mangoes? Get on my way. I'm trying to collect these mint. No! Don't eat it. Thank you for all your poop, and we're gonna have a lovely day, okay? Thank you for your poop. You're dead. I'm sorry. These guys are literally taking over the moss blanket. They're taking over the moss blanket! Gosh, you crazy savages. Okay. already said, but I don't know. I'm just gonna say it again. I will do the Indigo Quarry tomorrow. Well, in the next video. Not tomorrow, because I might not do it tomorrow. I don't know. Back to the ranch. I'm sorry, we didn't stay that long here, but don't worry, we'll come back in the morning. That's a hint. No, I don't want you. I don't want your meat on my body. I don't need burger. I need all these burgers. I'm just wasting time just putting these in the pork market. Apiary thing, but whatever. It counts as something, so I gotta take it back. It's always risky going back to the ranch from the moss blanket, because I'll show you what. Do you see this school sign? Well, you're gonna see something in it. Yes, there are feral slimes here. Ow, ow, ow. What you might know, they're really powerful. I don't need that damage, my god. And I kind of mixed up the slimes right here, as you can see. I don't like these guys really, because they're largos, and if they eat, they're kind of a mess, yeah. Is it mess? They're honey slimes, is it? Mess. That are mess. And also, they actually are like a mess in a different way of saying things. I think someone ate my, yeah, someone definitely ate my, don't eat my mint mangoes! Don't eat my mint mangoes. No. Get out. Leave. Leave. Terribles. I don't want you eating my mint mangoes. These things are rare. Well, I'm having them grow, so they're not that rare anymore. But whatever, I'll be back in the morning, and when I get to my house, you guys won't be moving. They're not moving right now. When I'm not looking at them, they're not moving. We might. Yeah, we didn't do that much exploring of the moss blanket. I'm so sorry. But maybe tomorrow we'll do the moss blanket again. Well, actually, next video, maybe we'll do the moss blanket again. And a little bit of the Indigo Quarry. Then a little bit of the Indigo Quarry. The next video after that. As you can see, I wasted a lot of my money. That's why I'm trying to get a lot of, money, plorts, slime poop, what would you call it? we're gonna have to end this, like, right now, this instant, maybe, maybe when the, this video's gonna be 10 minutes, not that much room, 10 minutes, okay, people, that's right now, peace out. I promise we'll do some more moss blanket and Indigo Quarry videos. One more thing before I go. Peace out. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like if you liked it, of course. Yes, sir. Leaving a like if you liked it. Okay, I think you get it. I'm gonna go put these buzzwax in the refinery and also feed these roosters to my hunter slimes. Probably a lot of phosphor slimes got hot. Okay, when I go feed, I don't wanna make largos, so when I go feed these hunters, which are probably invisible right now, see? Hey, buddy. Get over here. Okay, I got roosters, of course, because their favorite are roosters. Here, buddy. Are you hungry? Are you hungry? You're turning invisible. Oh, a hunter pork. This is my first hunter pork. Oh, and he gave me two. My first 200 porks. Here. You can eat that. Eat it. Thank you. Where'd you go? Eat it. Are you happy? Oh, he's definitely happy now. Thank you so much for your hunter porks. Okay, peace out, guys. See you in the next video. Peace.